Jody, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of the room?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come to me.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What's that?
This is a nightmare. Don't you think it's worth it?
What could that be?
What it look like?
You're not telling us everything.
It's okay. I can take care of this.
Nobody else. There's no way to continue this.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. Thank you. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
Here somewhere.